the more I can learn, the more I can realize a strategy for a kid with dyslexia might also help for a kid with ADHD or a kid that's just low in literacy.